met her at an after show party. I said, have we met before? And she said, hardly. She had a curry stain that was down her cardi, but her teeth were clean. So I said smartly, I am falling in love again. I'm so in lust with you. Pillow overhead again. I'll suffocate with you if you ask me to. She was educated at this school called RADA. She was made to go by her mother and financed by her father. She said room 211 and I said rather. I got her name wrong once or twice. I said, I'll call you Carol. Yeah, she said that would be nice.
I am falling in love again. I'm so in lust with you. My pillow overhead again. I'll suffocate with you if you ask me to.
So I strolls off to the reception and I ask for my room key. The maitre d', hello, you seem pleased to meet me. I went to the lift and pressed button 2 very discreetly. The doors closed
and she went for my brief. See me falling in bed again. I'm so in lust with you. Pillow overhead again. I'll suffocate in you if you ask me to. Oh.
Then in the throes of passion, it hit me right between the head. I looked down at her, she had a piece of cabbage stuck between her teeth, and I said, I think I'm in love with you. I want to have you kids and get married to you. And she said, chill out, Rome wasn't built in a day. And I said, I wasn't on that job.